The stars lean down to kiss you, and I lie.
What's up, it's your boy Miguel, and yes, this is a video about awkward moments. Awkward moments are basically times where it's kind of weird and, you know, not really what you look for in a moment at that time. But to me, awkward moments are kind of funny. They're kind of funny to share. So I thought I'd start this new segment and share with you guys what awkward moments to me are, or some of my awkward moments, basically. So I have three awkward moments to share with you guys. You know, six, three. And let's get started. Awkward moment number one. Don't you hate when you're in a store with either your mom or your dad? For me, this is what happened to me. I was walking in the store with my mom and my dad earlier, or actually my mom, earlier today. And I had to go look for her and stuff, and I found her, and we were in the bra and panty section. Now, every time we go in the bra and panty section, it's really awkward because, you know, they're looking for what basically holds themselves up or something like that. That's just me toward my mom. It's just awkward, and it's kind of funny though. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm in like the nastiest part or something like that. But you know, to me as a guy, I'm like, oh yeah, panties, yeah. But it's just awkward to me. It always will be, and it's just awkward. Awkward moment number two. Also, another thing when like you're in stores and stuff like that, and shopping for clothes or whatever. It's an awkward moment when the mannequins, when you're looking at the mannequin, and your family member is also looking at the mannequin too, and they have nipples, and they're poking out or whatever. Like, that's an awkward moment to me. I don't know if it's to you guys, or if I see like a naked mannequin or something like that, or someone's putting on outfits on a mannequin and you're watching them put it on. That's kind of more, even more awkward. And sometimes Victoria's Secret mannequins have their panties and bras on, whatever. It's just awkward to me. And I just thought it was hilarious when that happened earlier today. And, you know, why do you have to give the mannequin nipples? It's not real. It can have boobs, but it can have nipples. That's just weird to me. Awkward moment number three. Don't you hate when you're watching a movie and you're probably like, you know, you're just chilling, whatever, with one of your family members, and you're watching a movie, and all of a sudden that the main character or the person that is out, you know, putting himself out there, just a main character, starts, you know, making love with some other girl or something like that, or some other guy, and you know, your family member's in there, and they know you're watching this also, and they're like, your parents know that they've done it before. You, on the other hand, probably haven't done it before, or it's just awkward because you know that they're watching you, and you're looking at that. To me, I hate when it comes on. I hate when I'm with my dad and then this happens. And it's just mad awkward. And I kind of want to leave the room sometimes until it's over. But, you know, if I'm blocked up, that'll be a big story. These are just some of my awkward moments that I wanted to share with you guys that I thought were really hilarious. I know it's a short video, but short video. This is kind of an awkward moment too. I'm wearing a Florida Gator shirt with a Jaguar hat. It's whatever. Check out some more videos on the sidebar over there. Yes, over here. Subscribe up top if you can. And there will be more videos coming soon. Check out the advice videos. And check out the any other videos that make you happy and that make me happy. If you like and subscribe and comment. And if y'all have awkward moments that y'all want to share, tell me about them. Write me a message, put a comment, do whatever. I don't care. This is your boy Miguel White. This is my awkward moments. Check out some more videos on the sideboard. Dang. And catch you later. Peace. I wish you